A bomb exploded outside a mosque in the Pakistani town of Char-sadda, Peshawar, on Monday, killing four people, including two children. Several people were also wounded in the blast. Char-sadda is about 100 kilometers northwest of the capital, Islamabad. Exact details of the blast are unknown. Video footage taken shortly after the blast showed an ambulance taking bodies to a local morgue. Doctors at the Lady Reading Hospital in Peshawar tended to the wounded.